A shopping centre giant is confident of slaying the cyber shopping trend with its multi-million dollar overhaul of Fountain Gate. It's a high-stakes battle in suburbia, with the Westfield sinking $340 million into the revamp.
In the hub of our suburban southeast, Australia's second largest shopping centre is now officially open. Shoppers impressed by the new fashion precinct, set to rival its famous big sister.
It's the new Chatty.
Fountain Gate's the first stop now, and it's got everything that Chatty has to offer as well.
Including a traditional favourite.
It's the first full Myer store that we've launched in Victoria in 35 years. The store's incredible.
It's a $340 million gamble for Westfield in tough times for some of the biggest retail names. But if bosses are nervous, they're not letting on, saying this centre will thrive.
And it was a real issue when we made the decision to do it, but we were confident that the Fountain Gate catchment wanted it, they could support it, and we've been able to give it to them.
While everyone's watching the bottom line, the redevelopment starting figures are impressive, with nearly 172,000 square metres, 175 new stores, creating 1,200 jobs for the area.
It's enough to tempt some online shoppers back to the real retail realm.
It's better when you can try things on than buying things online.
Customer service inside shops will just outweigh internet shopping anyway.
Traders hoping solid sales turn around the cyber trend. Jade Vincent, 10 News.